Never underestimate your opponent. Expect the unexpected. Thank you. Thank you. Escort this gentleman to the door.
We said we're going to start fast, start fast. We said we're going to win third down, win third down. We said we're going to win at home, win at home. Quit talking about it, let's go get it done.
To the right, two to the left for Kinney and the offense, and a quick flip throw right side. Burnham has it. 45-40, breaks a tackle. 35-30, 25-20, right boundary. 15-10-5, touchdown. Big play, Brian Burnham. McNulty back to pass, throws over the middle. It's intercepted by T.U.'s Dobbins. Left side, 30, 25-20. He's going to go. 15-10-5, touchdown. Third and goal. McNulty has the snap, handoff to the fullback. He is stopped. Pryor, here's the snap. McNulty takes it off the right side and is pitched to the right side of Dunbar. Was low. Dunbar fields it at the seven and got buried by the TU defense. Draw play up the middle, and it's Watts, wide open spaces, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. And a throw over the middle, caught by Clay Sears, 30, 35, 40, 45 to the 50, left side to the 40, he's hit at the 30. Jumbo package and the handoff to Carter off the left side near the end zone, and he's in for a score. Willie Carter, he was not going to be denied. Takes the snap, throws left toward the end zone. Caught, Ricky Johnson, touchdown, TU. 12-yard touchdown toss, beautifully thrown by T.J. Kinney. It's a handoff, throws over the middle, ball is tapped, and this time it is intercepted. It's Dexter McCoyle, left side 40, to the 45, to the 50, to the 45, cuts back, eludes a defender. He gets it to the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown.